Hi, and welcome to Paperturn. To create your flipbook, click the large Add button and select the PDF file you wish to upload. Uploading and conversion times vary depending on the file size. To customize the design and look of your flipbook, visit the Design tab. You can either set a global design, which applies to all of your flipbooks, or customize each individual flipbook with its own colors and settings. Increase your brand recognition and add a global logo, or upload a specific logo per individual flipbook. In here, you can change the colors of the viewer and use your brand's palette, or set up an image of your choice as a background in the advanced settings. Once you've saved the changes, simply click Open to view your newly designed flipbook. Paperturn's flipbooks are SEO optimized to attract more traffic to your publication. You can help increase your flipbook SEO optimization by visiting the Edit tab and filling out the title, description, and keyword fields. This makes it easier for Google and other search engines to find your flipbook online. You can also change your flipbook's sharing and indexing permissions on the right side. Set your flipbook to active or inactive. Choose whether or not readers are allowed to share and download your flipbook, or choose whether you'll allow search engines like Google or Bing to be able to find your flipbook. All of these options are enabled by default. Other features found in the Edit tab are Google Analytics integration and setting up a custom domain name. To further increase your SEO optimization, go to Links, Video, and SEO, where you can optimize each individual page of your flipbook. Choose a page on the left side, click the Search Engine Optimization in the right menu, and fill out the description and keyword fields. Adding a relevant description, keywords, and proper text formatting will greatly enhance a search engine's ability to index your flipbook. The Links, Video, and SEO tab also allows you to edit your flipbook pages. You can insert new pages, overwrite single pages, move pages around, and delete them. You can also add images and interactive elements, such as links and videos. To insert an image, upload your picture file, move it to your preferred location, scale it by dragging the corners, and save the changes. To add a video to your flipbook, you first must upload it to YouTube or Vimeo. Once this step is complete, click Insert Video and paste the video's URL. Move and scale the video to the preferred location and size, and save the changes. Use Paperturn's editor to insert internal and external links by clicking on Insert Link and pasting the selected URL. The title defines the text that will display when the cursor hovers over the link. Move and scale the link area to the preferred size and click Save. To return to your flipbook, close the editor in the top right corner. To view the changes that you created, let's open the flipbook. Are you looking for a solution to reach a wider audience with your catalogs, brochures, and traditional media? Options available to your users, such as search function and overview of pages, are located in the viewer's top bar. If you've enabled PDF download, printing, and sharing, these options will be available to all of your readers. The full screen function is located in the bottom right corner. Another useful feature Paperturn offers is the overwrite function that allows you to easily update and make changes to your flipbook while maintaining the same link you previously shared with your network. To overwrite a flipbook, select the publication you wish to overwrite, go to the Edit tab, and click on the Overwrite button in the bottom left corner. When overwriting, you can also choose to maintain existing links, videos, titles, and SEO metadata for your convenience. Once you're happy with the customization changes, you can use one of the following ways to share the flipbook. Simply copy and paste the URL in an email or message. In addition, you can choose to deep link to a specific page in your flipbook, a great feature to draw attention to a certain section in a publication. You can also click on any of the social media icons and publish the flipbook on the chosen platform. Another way to share your flipbook with your users is to embed a captivating preview image with a built-in link to your flipbook right into your email. Go to the Embed tab, select Picture instead of Default, and click Copy to Clipboard. After this, you simply paste the picture with the link into your email body. When your readers click on the image in your email, it will allow them to open your flipbook in full screen. You can also embed your real, interactive, page-flipping publication directly onto your website with a very short piece of code. Once the flipbook has been shared, our statistics module is a great tool to help you get an overview of the performance of your flipbooks. Here, you get access to Paperturn's built-in statistics, which covers a number of views, downloads, devices, link clicks, operating systems, sources, and more. You can also download your statistical data as a CSV file or pre-designed PDF file by clicking the corresponding buttons in the top right corner. In order to prevent others from accessing your flipbook, visit the Privacy tab. Ensure complete privacy by setting a username and password on your flipbook to protect sensitive information. Only individuals who know the username and password combination will be able to access your flipbook. Additionally, you can limit access to your flipbook via IP address whitelisting, meaning that only people connected to a specific IP network can view your flipbook. A feature that can really power up your sales is the lead form. Here, you can activate a lead capture form on your flipbook by clicking this box and filling out the fields as you wish. This requires users to insert their information, such as name, email, or phone number, before they can see your flipbook. In turn, this allows you to collect leads right within your flipbook, export the leads as a CSV file, and then add them directly to your CRM or email marketing list. This is how it looks when a user opens a lead form activated flipbook. This is how a typical CSV lead file will look when downloaded. A lot of useful information can be found in the left side menu. You can check your invoices under Payment History. You can upgrade, add more flipbooks, or switch to annual payment with a 15% discount via the upgrade page. Information about new features and system updates can be found in the Product Update tab. You can also click on the guide to view detailed step-by-step instructions about all of our features and how to set them up. Thanks for choosing Paperturn.